I really wish that they had, like, original design Nemesis in this game as, like, a cosmetic. Because I don't like the look of remake Nemesis. It's not like it's a bad design, I just don't like the nose. Life. Okay. Okay, perfect. That's literally what you want to do. You want to go for two different people at the start. Get you get to tier two as fast as possible. That Gabriel made a terrible mistake, by the way. You do not ever, ever use a vaccine that early against Nemesis. Because that makes it so easy to, what's it called? It makes it far too easy for them to tier up. Because you get more tier up points when you hit someone who's not infected. See? I adore that gen tapping is still a thing. It's so cool. Please don't make this easy for me. Oh my gosh. I literally don't know where the other people are. Also, Discordance doesn't work on this build because of Eruption. God damn it, I'm a freaking idiot. You gotta be kidding. They just want this gen done so bad. The fuck are these scratch marks? Oh my god. That's quite possibly like the worst scratch mark pattern I've ever seen. They're back on the fucking gen. And there we are. You can no longer affect it. Okay, I'm gonna go for some. No one's there, okay. Thank you. That hit, by the way. What a piece of shit. You know what? Actually, I have an idea. Oh, we have two basements again. That's awesome. Oh my fucking god. Works for me. Okay. I think I'm good. I think I'll stand right here. Nope, nope, This is what you get for being a bad sport. They're still down here. Okay. I'll wait. No. If you're gonna teabag, I'll wait. I don't give a shit. Good. People who teabag get what they deserve. Thank you. I think it's funny when people who teabag lose. And it was a hard L, too. You're about to die anyway, so, like, why wouldn't I go for you, to be perfectly honest? Nice dollar store flashbang, moron. Fuck the tentacle. Who need it? Ooh, he went up. Oh, you didn't continue running. You made a poor decision. Bro, the end does not change. You are still being chased. Oh. Welcome to the funny zone, idiot. I'll open the door. I'll be a good sport. Or will I? There's a hit. Doctor, turn off my sweat inhibitors. Lean forward in the seat. It's what I should do. All right. I want to see how many people DC. It would be funny. Okay. I'll leave. I'll give you the free rein on this one, man. Heck. Oh. I absolutely abhor these loops, by the way, on this map. I still think it's better than it used to be, but it's still not good. It's still borderline terrible. I don't get bloodlust. Okay. Listen, I gave Leon a chance. You don't need another chance if you're doing that. You two should split up. I want to go for the Leon. Thank you. Nope, you still have not split up. Where the fuck? Okay, he just kept running, I see. Okay, David, you know, I literally decided to not go for you out of kindness. Please stop destroying my drones. You see, that's what happens if you destroy my drones. You go into the basement. Because you were being bad. Checking my phone, I don't see anyone. Loser. Imagine being such a sad individual that you give up like that. Bro, you are not facing a difficult killer. This is pretty much as close as you can get to a basic M1 killer as possible. Into the basement. I saw someone hiding away, slinking away over here. Where did they go? Damn it. Thwack? Nope, thwack does not work on gens. That would be nowhere to hide. Would make them not as useful. I get it. And no one was around. Darn. Oh, I saw someone. It is Monsieur Leon Kennedy. I just want to be out of this match at this point, man. Man. I hate that I can't spam drones for points. I have a feeling that this dude is entirely AFK. I could swear I heard the hatch, but I can't. No. You go to the hatch. Exactly, yeah. It's around here somewhere. I could have sworn I heard it. Proper procedure.